do not let the cloud know you are in a rush. Cloud can smell a fear. If Grafana chart flickered yellow while Loma was watching, did the latency truly spike? Terraform file is just a suggestion. Real estate, nobody knows. 5% of our systems is infrastructure as code. 95% run as PowerPoint. Cloud is only means to an end. And goal is for cloud vendors to get rich. DevOps is asking the question, what if we bring best practices in software engineering to infrastructure? And never answering. I trust the color green like I trust Terraform apply that said no changes. We push compute to the edge to save bandwidth, of course. Now locks are shipped with FedEx. Some of the infrastructure runs in US East One, the other in Frankfurt, in case there is political conflict. I have PhD in tracking values YAML files. All 16 do on-call job. I'm not crazy. Most of the time I merge depend about PRs nobody asks for. Quick hot fix in cloud CLI, and then server starts burning. I did it. No ops, no SQL, and no accounting. But we have simple, streamlined pipeline. Three plus CI engines, two artifact registries, 17 CLIs. Very easy. I like to give a false sense of security with a load test in staging. Why is production down? This was not ingress of staging I configured. It's probably DNS.